Hi everyone. So the exam is coming very close. We still do not have a clarity on the date, but we are going ahead with date as 12th of March. I have come across a lot of students who have this challenge that, sir, we are not able to do too many MCQs. Rather, we are not motivated enough to do the MCQs. So to bring that motivation so they can learn and they can do MCQ, I am bringing a fun way of learning MCQs on my YouTube channel, and that is Learn and Play. And yes, this is with the Kahoot app. Now, we have done that in some of our centers across India, and we have found that the students have become more motivated to do the MCQs. They are learning questions in a fun way. They are utilizing their time in a more effective way. So we thought that let us do it at a mass scale so that student can have some fun, they can have some relaxation also, and even in the relaxation time they can learn it. So now let us see that what I am planning for all of you. So what we will be doing is at 9:30 p.m. daily you will be having a quiz on my YouTube channel, that is Dr. Rajat Jain, where this video game will be played with you. And that is Kahoot. All that you have to do is that every day a unique game pin and a unique QR code will be displayed onto the screen of this at 9:30 p.m. sharp. This will be there for 2 minutes, and after 2 minutes, this 12-minute quiz will start. The quiz will have one question from each subject. There will be 20 daily questions. So that means we will cover each subject on daily basis. And what will happen is you have a game pin or a unique QR code. The only thing that is needed is you will be needing two devices, one for this YouTube channel and the second where you'll be answering this quiz. So all that you have to do is you have to open my YouTube channel at 9:30 p.m. daily from one device, and from the second device you have to go to www.kahoot.it, and or you can download the app, which is Kahoot app, whichever is there, and you have to enter the unique game pin. There will be different questions on each day, there will be different game pin, there will be a different QR code, and the moment you gonna do that, you will enter into it, as I'll show you. Now this is a session that is happening, and what I am gonna do is I am just gonna type Kahoot.it, and now it says that enter the game pin. Okay, now I am entering the game pin 535. Please remember, every day there will be a separate pin. I have to just put my nickname. I have entered Raj over here, or you can say Dr. Rajat Jain, whatever you want to say. And now you can say that I have entered into the game. Now I have entered into the game, and now what will happen is we will start the quiz, as you could see over here. So what will happen is that the moment I will start the quiz, you're gonna see that the quiz is started, and now that is an interesting part. What will happen is you will see the question on the screen, as you could see, when does the secondary use site and all, and there are four options. Now these four options in the form of, like, you could see A, B, C, D are color coded. The color coding will come onto your second screen, and then you're gonna pick a color, whether it is matching or not, and then you will get an answer. And after that, after once the quiz is over, you will be getting a score. And just to motivate you, there are some attractive prizes on weekly basis. The student who will have highest score, or not just the highest score, the students who are regular with them will get some good Amazon vouchers from my side. So that's I'm trying from my side, so that you remain motivated, you can do some MCQs, you can learn, you can relax yourself, and you can remain motivated in this stressful time. Take care, and may God bless you all.